Okay, so this spider's like almost 3 inches tall, and lengthwise, he's also like 3 inches, so he's a 3x3 inch spider. A little bit more, like 3.5 inches long, and about 3 inches tall.